Cash is leaving Los Santos again.
Okay, I'm on it.
Want my wallet?
Oh, this fool!
eat that shit you dropped.
Wearing your hood on your skin.
You're gonna make OG. I'm having this. Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Man, Nip's a pretty strong draw.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, where I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow, my crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Huh, well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Burke.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack. Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron. Don't let him get away. Punish him for his war crime. Hunt them down! Berkeley's mail order department is finished! Before she runs out of fuel. Watch your fuel, Carl. Only half a tank left. You know that two-stroke smell? Smells like victory.
What's happening, Zero?
I'm off to engage with Destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Carl, will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it. Please.
Already own it! What's wrong with you, man?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkeley. At stake, honor, and our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. A butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. Is you gonna battle Berkeley or what?
It's a fight to the death! Come hither! Behold, No Man's Land.
Man, y'all take this shit seriously.
Berkeley's headquarters is across No Man's Land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence! Berkeley's trying to stop my progress with obstacles. Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel. Use the goblin to remove the obstacle. Carl, move that obstruction. Carl, I'm blocked. There's another cursed barrel in the way. Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Curse you, Berkeley! Carl, move that barrel! Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap. Get me a plank to cross that river. Berkeley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.